Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Chapter 13, Final Fantasy VII Remake. We're going deeper underground. Odd jobs. Cloud will take any job as long as the price is right. Load times, even on an SSD. S76 service tunnel.
Okay, let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
So these are people evacuating. Now, there is still potential for some of Avalanche to survive. All the more reason to go someplace new and start over. And
I wish I hadn't made it out. Hey, when you say
that, I won't feel too bad if they do end up having survived. You know, because we spent so much time with them that I feel like it would be a waste.
Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
Back to Sector 7 slums. You know, Wedge might survive through luck. Maybe his cats help save him?
Just a little more. Come on.
Oh!
It won't budge.
Let's do this.
Make room.
Mara, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Do we see any of this in the original? Do we see the cleanup, or do we just...
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
Did it survive?
No. Maybe you should go take a look.
Again, I can't remember this section of the game at all.
Then the rest.
I've remembered bits
Careful.
And pieces.
The roads are a mess.
As we've gone through.
Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound?
Yeah.
That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might be. I take it that little Marlene's.
What's going on with your body, Mal? Mal?
Anybody out there?
Hey! Hey! We're here to help! If you can hear me! Shout.
You couldn't do this in 1997. Not have the same kind of impact.
Anyone there?
Hey, hey.
I like how Barrett's programmed to run ahead and oh.
Get back!
Shit.
Hear that?
Kitty!
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Has Wedge survived?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Booyah! So I know Jesse and Biggs definitely die originally, but does Wedge?
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Oh. I can't.
Hey,
there we go.
We're coming down. Stay right where you are. This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge!
Uh-oh.
Of all the times.
Whoa! Shit! Shinra Underground Test Site. I think this is new, isn't it? I love how characters in Final Fantasy games just survive falling silly long distances.
Hey!
Oh! We are Barrett! If a search scope appears when you are in control of Barrett, that means there is a destructible obstacle nearby. Look around for target items and press square to blast them.
If there's no path, you gotta make one.
Okay. Yeah, we've got full everything. Oh. Physics.
Hang in
there. Kind of. Bugaboos.
Must be a secret Shinra facility. Suck it. Get your ass out of here.
We needed to learn focus shot, didn't we?
Here it comes.
So we may as well use it. A lot of crates up on those walls.
You really want to throw down with me?
Nope.
Suck on this.
Take that, bats. These are clearly rats, Demajen. Barrett, you're far too chipper for this stage of the game.
You really want to throw down with me? Ain't no thing. Special delivery.
Do I not have? It's under, yeah, cursor position in battle should be on remember.
Oh, we're done here.
Maybe it resets after each battle. Which way does it want us to go? Don't really know.
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
Good question. Type C specimens nursery.
Not going down without a fight. Want some more? Firing one off. Time for a serious ass whooping.
Serious ass whooping time. Oh, I've just noticed Barrett's health. Oh, that takes both of the ATB bars, doesn't it?
How'd you like that? Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Don't remember when I set cure on Barrett, but whatever. I think. Yeah, I think this here is probably blocking a chest. Yep. Cool. 1,000 gil. So this is the way forward. There, bugs.
You'd think they dug halfway to hell. Duh! You really want to throw down with me? Huh? See ya. Ain't got nothing on me. Huh?
Cha-ching. 2 mega potions. Great.
You going down one way or another. Bang, bang.
Bang, bang, bitches.
Yeah. Special delivery.
Woohoo.
Don't stop now.
Focus shot learns.
Ain't no thing.
Healing materia has leveled up. Nice. In that case, do I want to learn Lifesaver? Kind of do, really, don't I? Since we've started, and actually this is probably a good time to do it since we don't have other party members to faff around with. Something is on the other side of the door. Something's also on the other side of this wall. It's a treasure chest. Surprise! A healing coconut. Healing coconut. Ooh! Increases the effectiveness of healing items, spells, and abilities. Nice. So stick that on your healer. With magnify. I'll put it on Tifa when we get back to her.
You really want to throw down with me? Oh, the hell? Ah! Oh, come on! Yeah. Oh. 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 Suck on this!
Yeah. Ba 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 ba.
Here it comes. Ain't got nothing on me.
Ness. We're gonna get chased, aren't we? Huh.
You really wanna throw down with me? Asshole. See ya.
Right, I'm gonna use there's a little kind of glowing dot that appears over us. I think that must be the lifesaver buff. This seems like a good idea. What could possibly go wrong? See, why couldn't we have done that in the
Just no escaping the mist there.
What? The fans? No, not really. I love the Barret is basically just, yeah, see, above HP, there's a little blip.
Ain't no thing. I'm really gonna enjoy burning it.
I don't really know how it works. Ooh. Oh. This looks hivey.
Tifa! Hey, Tifa!
Barret.
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think it's around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you.
Hell yeah. Ha! Toasty! Burn, mothers!
Sorry.
Sorry, not sorry. Reunite with Tifa. Not going that way. Hi! Do I know my party joining?
Well, he can take care of himself. We've got bigger issues.
What, like these tiny bugs?
Get your ass out of here.
There we go. Much better.
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
All right.
Oop. Gotta go find Wedge. Tifa. You can put on the healing thing. Barret. Oh, you could put the champion belt on automatically. That's fine.
Gotta go find Wedge. Come on.
Wedge. That just takes us back down to that ladder, doesn't it? I was gonna say, how do we destroy crates with Barrett? We shoot them, obviously.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Yes. Well, yeah.
Worked, didn't it?
Lifesaver acquired.
Special delivery. Don't move now, but it's about to get real. How'd you like
Bye.
That?
That was a nice chunk of HP. That was the wrong button entirely. Didn't quite kill him.
You ain't getting out of this one.
That will though.
Nothing's gonna stop
us. You would say that.
Mine. An orb of ice materia?
Suck on this!
It's weird how Barrett destroys crates. Can we?
Suck on this.
Yeah, we can. Moogle medal. As expected. And sorry, Tifa. Treasure chest. Do. A bottle of ether. Don't mind if I do. Another treasure chest. Yeah, there's a little bit of auto lock on for Barrett's gun because they know it would be weird otherwise. I like this area design. Oh, hello. What are you? Orb of warding. We've got one of those already, haven't we? Yeah, we have. So that's the resistance one. Resistance to status ailments. Which I've not really seen too many of. At least I don't think I have. Maybe I have and I've just missed them, which is why I've been struggling. Up we go.
If I gotta climb another damn ladder. Duh!
Nothing's gonna stop
me. Oh, jeez.
See ya!
Let's get these mono drives out of the way first. Barrett could do with some healing.
Special delivery. Ooh, gotta love it. Bring in the heat.
Thunder. I forgot about it. Got thunder equipped.
Coming at you hard and fast. Here it comes.
Bring it.
Catch you sleeping.
Nice.
Pour on the pain.
Time to end this. Come on. Gotcha. Good luck.
Need my help.
I got this.
But need might be a strong word, Barrett. Oops. Do 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 do.
Yeah. There. You're gonna feel this one. Yeah. Come on.
Take it. I can't see anything.
Go in it. Heads up.
Suck on this.
Enough. Do this right.
You can keep going after Barret. That's fine by me. The way I like it. Right. This way?
Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice. I won't give up.
Time for a serious ass whoop.
Nothing to you. Strike hard and fast. That's that.
Gotcha.
Suck on this.
Every little bit.
Ooh, gotta love it.
Give him your all. Take that.
Dive kick lands. Ooh, nice. Took both of them out. I do kind of feel like Tifa is becoming my favorite character choice for combat. Learned. See, these have got no linked materia slots. But I kind of feel like I need to level them up regardless. Maybe we'll do that at another time. At a time when there's not just the two of us in the group. This was an issue I had with Final Fantasy IX as well. I just wanted to learn all the things.
Ooh,
Boogaboos!
How'd you like that? Special delivery!
Yeah!
Oh, we're done here!
We're done here!
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
New music. Main theme. Okay then. Nothing else in here? No. Squeezing through. Ah. He's still alive, otherwise the cat wouldn't bother.
He's okay.
You sure? Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you.
Meow.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, but just leave him here.
Sure.
What happened to Cloud?
What is this? Barret!
Uh-oh. What the... I don't know, but there's lots of them. And they're ugly.
Where were you free time?
Unknown entity.
Well, if that's the case, then it's only right we put the bastards down.
Don't know what they are, but they're lovely. Tifa, we're gonna need.
Gotta be smart.
They're taking reduced damage from ice, I think.
Gotcha.
Oh, dive kick does a lot of damage.
Take that. Yeah.
There's a lot of them here. Daka-daka-daka-daka-daka!
There. There's no escape.
Oh god, there's more. What are these things?
No. Of course there's more.
You good?
Like you even got a hand.
There.
These look like elites.
Yeah.
Are we going? Oh no, over here. Oh, there's...
I can move.
Kiss my ass!
Kiss my ass!
Firing one off! Getting real tired of this shit.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
We gotta close that duck. Deeper, you're up.
Okay, cover me. Gotcha.
Gotta close that duck.
Okay,
what the?
Cover me.
Oh, I've got to.
I have to get up there.
I would do, but I'm. Uh-oh. Yoink! Hi, friends.
Gotcha. There's no escape. Ha!
I assume we have to.
It's using its friends as weapons. Seriously? Gotcha. Do this right.
Ow!
Gotcha. I'm just getting started.
Where am I going? Am I putting it down? I think I'm putting it down.
People, watch out!
No more games. It's over.
Oh.
That was close.
Oh, it's weak to whatever Barrett's got equipped.
Here it comes. Fire it.
Am I stuck up here as Tifa?
Heads up. Gotcha.
Does Barrett's getting his ass kicked down there? What the fuck? Oh, and again. Having abilities that can do that is just.
Bang, bang. Won't be nothing left of you when I'm through.
Oh. This is all very cinematic.
All that's left is to deal with these freaks.
There we go.
In time. That sure looks like a weak point to me.
Bring it.
Um, very close here to Chocobo chick.
It absorbed it.
Oh, they've all got. Choco Flare! Yeah, I'm working on that, but I'm
gotta be smart.
Suck on me.
It does so much damage. Turbo Ether. Uh-oh.
This guy really wants to see us dead.
Woo-hoo!
Let's go on the offensive.
Yeah.
Bingo. Hang in there.
Asshole. Here it comes.
Oops.
Gotcha. Hang in there.
Ow. That was my own dumb fault. So much damage. Nice. Some new weapons for Tifa as well. Cloud!
Cloud!
About time, Merc.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders?
weird eyeball face thing. Yeah. What the hell are those things?
So how'd you manage to track us down?
You make a lot of noise, Barrett.
There's nobody else I know who would leave that kind of mess.
Ain't that the truth? Barrett, you are in dire need, mate, of some heals. Oh no, Tiffany's the heals. Was there anything else around? No. Guess we're locked into underground labs. Clones?
Oh god. Clones. Were those
people?
They've been stealing people from the slums.
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
Uh-oh. These things again. We're back at Wedge. No? We're back at the entrance to the hole.
What the hell?
Yeah, they don't... They're keeping us on course for the original game.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
It's because we didn't go looking for Wedge originally, did we?
Cloud.
Hi.
Good kitty.
Good kitty. Oh, I'm still in charge of Barrett here. Need to get him somewhere safe. Like, where? Ain't nowhere in this. Mind you, there's nothing else that can fall down on us.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm going to look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
So they were unconscious, but not dead.
They've returned to the planet.
Or maybe they are. Jesse! That date!
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.
And this one. Man. Broken dreams. End of chapter 13. Heavy stuff. And not just Wedge. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, why not click the like button and consider subscribing? Remember, you can ring the bell notification icon to get notified when new videos go live. And until next time, cheerio.